What's going on, guys? It's Mr. Fresh, you dig? Coming at you with another video, and in today's video, we're going to show you how we do these trucks. We have a truck wash job that we're going to be doing today, but before we do anything, I would like you to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell icon so that you never miss an upload. And if this is your first time watching one of my videos, please hit that thumbs up. If you want to know how to get money and how to get money consistently hand over fist in this pressure washing game and this flipping game and this vending game, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button, man, because it's going to be worth your while. So we're going to go get to these trucks. Let's go get it. All right, guys, here I am washing the trucks, and let me say that this is going to be a very short video because there's a lot of repetitive stuff going on, so I didn't want to keep showing you the same thing over and over. But this is me washing the trucks. You'll see me wash it by hand, actually, because I did not have the correct soap that I could just spray on the trucks, and it would actually just melt the dirt, and the dirt would run down, so all I had to do is just spray it off. So we actually had to do this by hand, and I had some help. So you'll see me just wipe stuff occasionally. I think you'll see me here in a few seconds just wipe the truck off and make sure I get all of those dirt streaks off. Yeah, right here. So what I'm doing is just making sure I get all of the dirt streaks off that were left behind from the other person. So kind of just did one person go through, the other person come back through, wash down, and make sure you don't see any streaks. And if you do, just wipe them off. They actually threw some extra trucks in there on us. It's okay because we got it done. It was a good job. Actually, you know what? The hose just broke on us. So we had to finish it by hand, everything, and with the water hose, but it's all good. We got it done. And, you know, it's a good job. Look at me just cleaning.
Even though the hose did bust on us, we still got the job done all in all. So please stay on the channel, watch some more of the videos, watch these suggested videos up here. It's how to make $1,000 a day in the pressure washing game, a case study. It's about 6 episodes right now. I'm trying to do 10, 12 episodes. I'm gonna keep going as far as I can so I can make sure I get this awesome content out to you. Please like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell icon. Now let's get that money every which way but slow, hustle every which way but backwards, and let's do it. It's Mr. Fresh. Yiddy!